Alright, for this game, let's get two flops on the stage. Let's get Superman and the Shiny Ranger. Yeah. So we're going to play a little game called Puppets. And for puppets, we actually need two puppeteers. Yeah, it's as fun as it sounds. So who's going to help us out create a magical scene?
Frankie.
Yeah. Frankie, yeah. Alright. Right. So your puppet's going to be Jason, and I will explain in a moment what we're going to do, but I need another volunteer, and I'm feeling it in the bag. All right. Yeah. Thank you. What's your name?
Ubaldo.
You got it?
Ubaldo.
Ubaldo. Welcome. All right. Here's what's going to happen. Our two puppets here will create a scene for you based on a suggestion I'm going to get in a minute, but they can only talk. They can't move. Which is why we have our puppeteers here.
Woo!
Yes. So, if they want their puppet to point, they move it. All right. We'll point. And our puppets here will, of course, justify these actions in the scene. If you want your puppet to move and walk, you just tap the back of their leg and they'll walk. Turn them, right? You want them to back up, tap the front of their leg. Pretty easy, right? Down. Okay. So, we're not. All right, so, make sure when you start to put it in his nose. So, let's think of a place where this scene could take place. Where's a good non-geographical location that this scene could take place in?
Walmart.
I like it. Walmart. So let's take it one step further then. It's in Walmart. What's the relationship between them? What's their relationship?
Black Friday, they're fighting over. No?
Wait, I didn't hear it.
Black Friday, maybe?
Oh!
The shoppers for Black Friday.
Yeah! Let's give it up for that.
Yeah!
All right! Puppets and puppeteers. It's the Walmart, and it's Black Friday sales. Dun, dun, dun. Let's see it.
Put it down. You can't have it.
I'm gonna touch it.
Not on my watch.
I already took your watch. Black Friday, bitch.
Is it 6:49 or 7 o'clock?
I'm not going to let you look to find out.
God damn it, how are we ever going to let them get the DVDs?
I'm not on your steel team.
This is anarchy. Anarchy!
Listen, we can solve this.
You've got a really big neck, you know.
Thank you, but that's not going to... Your compliments will not help you get your little dolls.
Look, it's all right if you want the dolls, okay? You're in the wrong fucking line anyway, all right? This is DVDs.
Oh, shit. well, then, maybe I'll just go over there where I'm pointing with my thumb. Same floor. Because that's where the good stuff is. All the dolls. And I'm talking about sexual dolls.
You're looking for a different DVD, aren't you?
Maybe. Are you looking to watch one with me? Me?
My 15-minute break is coming up soon, so yeah, let's do that.
Wait, you work here?
Did you see my name tag?
Yeah, I do.
It says Joe Lob right there.
Oh, I'm sorry, I read it as Joe Bob. the ketchup was covering up the B.
Yeah, man, it's Walmart. We don't have a big budget to change it, so it's just going to stay that way.
I'd like to keep my hand here in your crotch all day, but
you know,
maybe I should go up to the second floor.
Nice. And I'm feeling it all over.
Oh, that is nice.
Yeah.
Why is it so lovely?
That's not a price scanner down there.
Body. Oh, thank you for touching my supple shoulders.
Oh, what's going on there?
What's that?
Your belt is really fastened really tightly.
Well, I try to keep it nice and tight.
Why are you backing away? I want this.
Well, stressful right now. Okay?
Can I baptize you first?
Let me just do this. I need this. Okay? Did I fall?
No, I just hurt my arms. Okay. I'll forever hold you in my arms. It's fine.
I'll hold you too.
You know,
maybe
we have wedding rings in the jewelry section.
Here for our puppeteers. They weren't afraid to go there, were they? I was wondering if clothing was going to come off, but I thought I'd better bell it just in case.